Hello, my name is Debbie Reynolds. They call me the Data Diva. Today I want to talk about data privacy and fully homomorphic encryption, FHE. So fully homomorphic encryption is a type of encryption that can preserve privacy. It's considered a privacy enhancing technology, actually, in terms of being able to protect data in a way that makes it more secure and make sure that the people who are authorized to have access to that data can have access to it while it's protected. So FHE is really an advanced cryptographic technique using lattice cryptography, which is a form of quantum proof cryptography, which means that even when quantum computers arrive on the scene, it can't be broken by this particular type of cryptography. So fully homomorphic encryption encrypts data, not only in transit, but also at rest and while it's being used. So companies that, for example, have employees that need to use certain types of data within an organization, it can allow a person to be able to use and take action and work on data while it's still encrypted. So this does a couple things. So one thing it does is it protects data from unauthorized access and also maybe external intruders that want to be able to grab or take that data. Also, it helps to make sure that the only people within an organization that need access have that access. Some of the challenges with fully homomorphic encryption are that it takes a lot of computing power and also that it can be very expensive and time consuming. So companies right now are trying to create chips that will make the use of fully homomorphic encryption better in terms of making it faster and more cost effective for people to be able to use this type of cryptography. So being able to make sure that data is not accessed in an unauthorized fashion, and also that the data that is accessed, that is accessed by people who are authorized, those are two very important things to look at. I'm really excited to see this type of encryption to be used a lot more. I want it to be more ubiquitous. And so being able to, as I said, protect data from unauthorized access and protect it to make sure that the people who are authorized to have access to it. And so I think it's going to be a big deal. And we're going to hear a lot more about this development in years to come, because I think, although there are many different types of cryptography and encryption, this will be one that I think a lot of companies, especially as they exchange data, they move data around, this will definitely help reduce a lot of their risk, not only on the privacy side, but also the cybersecurity side. That's it. Thank you.